I'm Bagenda Ronald, the director and the founder of UEFA Hill School. And with our main objective of empowering the community, one, we have to make sure that we focus on education. Education is one of the most empowerment tools that we can use to change the lives of the people. I'm very happy because of Dr. Alex. Dr. Alex, your church members, all your friends have done a lot. I remember the day they prayed for us. I think this is why we are able to receive this goal. Our school has developed from zero and now we are hero. At least I think with our dream, we have so far covered 70% of what we really wanted to achieve. So friends of Dr. Alex Matijeva, please thank you very much for all your donation. Every euro that you've donated, we have received it and it's making an impact. Friends of Mr. Henning, please thank you very much. Mieko family, Mrs. Gadwan, Mr. Martin, and all friends, please thank you very, very much. Yesterday, we were able to receive the inspectors of schools and the officials from the Ministry of Education. We've been working and we've been licensed, but due to the fact that now our school has moved from zero to hero, it was a great pleasure that this year our school has been fully registered in the database of this country. So we are fully registered. And people are very happy in the community. People are yearning to see who are those Germans behind this success project. Mr. Hennington, I know you're sick, but I'm praying to God that to heal you. Please, everyone. Mr. Martin, you've not only financially supported us, but administratively, you've given in your effort, you've put in your energy. When it comes to building, when it comes to curling bricks, you've done it here. In this year, I think we are a blessing. Despite of the challenges we have had about Corona, but at least it has been a blessing because we are moving from zero to there. The officials from the Ministry of Education said, what a very big achievement. And really, our school has become a living testimony, Lottery Pine and other lottery clubs in Germany. We have achieved more of what we want because of your support. We are very happy because of His kingdom. This is why we are very here to appreciate everyone in Germany who has given in, even if a single euro. One, I'm very happy and I wish you a Merry Christmas and I wish you a Happy New Year. And I pray that no evil spirit could come across you. We know that we have a new outbreak of new corona, which we had, it comes from South Africa. But I know when we joined our hands and we pray, God is going to heal us. He's going to save the whole world from this evil way. So we are very happy. We are very happy. Everything that we've done, the community is very appreciative. The school is now at a... Woo!